Save me all the work. Oh, there's a valve. That might be important. I better turn it. The army's talking to itself. What exactly does that do? Is that as much to open? I suppose so. I need to go the other way now. Yeah, that seems like a prudent action. Oh god, those are great. Have to go the other way, I guess. At least the water's not electrified, that would kind of suck. I'm full of landmines, or whatever mines. Oh great, another way to go. Hey, that dude's still alive! You okay?
Mister, you can get the power on. That terrain will take us straight to the surface. I would try it myself, but it's a long way down the generator room, and there's things in the way.
Yeah, no, I know. You'll be okay, Steve. I'll just take your gun if you don't mind, leaving you defenseless here and, you know, just better die. And I'll steal this battery, too. Almost full. Excellent. He seems to be preoccupied with eating his catch. I'll take these bullets. And pull the switch. Okay, that changes the train tracks, which is great, because I probably need to... Wait, do I want to do that? I don't know if I want to do that or not. I don't think I do. Not yet. I want to do that after the cart gets on that, and then switch it so that it's facing that way. Okay, doesn't seem to be anything of use in this room, as far as I can tell. Nah. So I guess I can see the other way. Whoops, wrong jump button. I was thinking of another game. It begins in an O and ends in Olivia. Oh yeah, that's the way to there. Wish me luck. You can't catch me! Oh god! Dead end? No! Eat lead! Got that. Oh well. Come on, I think I'm dead, dude. So which is the way I entered from? That's the way I entered from, I think. So it's a dead end. I wonder if I could sneak up on him. I'll grab this ammo if you don't mind, Mr. Monster, and well, I'll be seeing ya. I'm full of this. I should probably use it. The submachine gun, not the machine gun. Not the assault rifle. Because this is not an assault rifle. It certainly isn't. It's not nearly as accurate as one. Which is kind of a bummer, but we'll work around that. This has got to be the way to go. But something's keeping this place. Maybe it's a valve puzzle? Well, it seems to be only one or two ways to push the valve. Sometimes it gets a little wider, but I think that's just weird. I don't know. It seems to do that every once in a while. Oh no. Can't jump over that. Might have something to do with a landmine that I'll have to lay somewhere, or... Steve, you know anything? Nope. He's out. Wish you could take you with me, Steve, but... I can carry a whole bunch of weapons on my back, but I can't carry a single dude. Sorry about that. Tough times. What is that? Oh god! How again? Well, this is definitely where I have to go, so... Might be a way around this. Maybe something to do with that? I have no idea, but maybe. It just seems kind of random to have that just there. That it having a purpose of some kind. Great. This one I had almost perfect health. I ditch my knee a little bit. Should dodge the fire, though. Oh, dodge fire. No, not in this way, certainly. And I don't think there's anything I can gain from the monster, but maybe the tram changed a bit? Let's check it out. Let's see. Nope. He's not the most observant brute, but he probably gets the job done. Especially if that job is murderizing army dudes. He did that pretty well. Dodge fire. Well, this is definitely where I need to be. I don't see any vents or anything that I can bash open and climb through. Top off. It's just that sometimes the door opens a little wider than it usually does. Can't you just force the crowbar in through the edge and just pull it open, Gordon? Nah, I don't think you're that muscular. But doesn't the suit give you superhuman strength or something? No, it doesn't. It sucks. Water is not electrified, obviously, because there's no power to electrify it. It's like, sometimes it gets really wide, and sometimes it doesn't. Like, this is almost wide enough to squeeze through. Maybe it has something to do with how you turn it, or... Okay, there we go. I don't know what that was about, but it obviously did something. Why would you want to go into the toxic waste? Oh god. Oh, yes, ladder. Yeah, okay, we're good. Oh god! What was that? That dude's shooting at me and then something pulled him to the crack? Oh god! Oh, it was a giant hand! I don't like giant hands. Go, go, go. Ouch! Oh! Jerk. Oh, great. Eat lead! Well, he was literally eating it, but didn't seem... Oh, it was a turret.
I don't hate you.
That's where that shooting's coming from. What would be better? Magma. Would you call this a revolver, or would you call it a magnum? I'm not sure. I'd call it awesome. Dodged rubble. Actually, why bother? I can do this. And hopefully not die. That should be close enough to kill it. Yep. Take this! Move in! Heal up! Reload! Move in! Talk in stuttered voice! Get Crowbear. Shotty gun. ammo, sodar, magnum bullets, I guess you'd call them. I wonder how much the maximum ammo for this is. Actually, I'm full. I need to use this for a lot more. Cracking some dudes open with this, baby.